Can someone please help me? What is the word in Sanskrit, especially in Upadeshamrut, says that following in the footsteps of previous acharya? What is the Sanskrit word? Yes, satobrute, satobrute. Following in the footsteps of previous acharyas. So just two lines I will read from Prabhupada's explanation on that verse. So what is the meaning of satobrute? He says, devotional service means transcendental activities. On the transcendental platform, there is no contamination by the three modes of material nature. This is called Visuddha Sattva, the platform of pure goodness, or goodness free from contamination by the qualities of passion and ignorance. Now, this is very important sentence. I would request please listen carefully for the benefit of every one of us. In this Krishna consciousness movement, we require everyone to rise early in the morning by 4 o'clock and attend Mangalarati or morning worship, then read Srimad Bhagavatam, for which purpose this institute has opened. Perform kirtan and so forth. Thus, we hold continuous activities and devotional service 24 hours daily. That's called satobrute. Or following in the footsteps of previous Mahajanas or Acharyas who expertly fill every moment of time in Krishna consciousness activities. So this is expected from all of us to stick to our previous Acharyas, especially the founder Acharya, the Divine Grace Srila Prabhupada, being loyal to him and his society and his teachings. And then we study Bhagavatam and practice devotional service in our day-to-day life.